Oh,
Hello, how are you? How are you today?
I'm okay.
Thank you. Nice to
Where
meet you.
Громче, loud. Speak louder, please. Loud. Nice to meet you too. Nice to see you. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Okay.
What's your name?
Vanya.
My name is
Vanya.
My name is Nazmul Haq.
Okay.
Where are you from?
Russia. I'm from Russia.
I'm from Bangladesh. How old are you? How old? Eight. How old are you? I'm 29 years old.
39. Okay. He's 39. How old are you?
Twelve.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The first time I talk with you, very. Thank you so much. I feel very happy to speak with you.
We feel well too. We feel happy too. Thank you, Nazmul. What is the weather like in your place now?
Yes.
What is the weather like? Weather.
Raining in our country. Raining.
We have very sunny weather today. Sunny and very hot. We expect hot weather today. I can show you a picture of our place. It's very sunny today. Sunny.
Nice. Thank you so much.
We are in the country, in our place where we live together, and we have English lesson now. I expect much from my student. He wants to be successful in school lessons, and I'm something like a tutor of him. He have problems with school lessons, so I'm here to help him.
Thank
to
you.
Achieve knowledge, to improve his English. He's interested in many things. What is your hobby, Nazmul? Have you got hobby?
What is your hobby? My hobby is gardening and traveling.
What do you grow?
I grow vegetable, flower, and etc.
And what? And vegetable, flower, and what?
Vegetable, potato, rice, and green tea.
Okay. Do you have much space to do it?
Again.
Okay. Have you got much space, much garden, big garden to grow? Garden?
Yes,
garden.
I have a garden in my school. I have garden.
In school. Great. Do your students help you to garden?
Yes. My student help my student to grow vegetable and flower.
What is your favorite vegetable?
My favorite vegetable is Potato.
Mm-hmm. Potato. How do you like to eat it?
Because it all the year we can eat and it is stores.
Mm. Do you eat fried veg, fried potato, or you boil it?
Yes, yes.
In fire.
Potato. Yes.
Potato. Potato. So how do you cook it?
House to make it by fire to spoil.
Okay, I see. We also like to do it. Uh-huh. We grow potato too. So also we grow carrots, right? Carrots. What else?
Carrot. Good.
Carrot, right.
More vegetable. It also make vitamin mm-hmm. and other.
Mm-hmm. So right, yes, and green something green like dill. Mm-hmm. Dill.
And dill.
Okay. What else? What apples? Mm-hmm. Apples, right? Fruit. We like fruit. Apples. What else?
Jackfruit, mango, pineapple, banana.
Pears, right? Pears. Uh-huh.
Orange.
No, we can't grow orange because Siberia is cold country, and we can just buy it in the market.
Yes, mm-hmm. Yes.
We can buy. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Ivan, my student, likes oranges, but we can just buy it in the market. We can't grow it because it's very cold in our place. Very cold. Mm-hmm. So we can grow just apples, many vegetables. We can also grow flowers. Mm-hmm. Flowers, okay. Nazmul, thank you very much. Thank you for your conversation.
Thank you so much.
Be happy today. Mm-hmm. Be happy.
Great session.
Good luck.
We learn uh-huh. more and more about in Russia. Next time we can also some presentation about our country in Bangladesh. You can make a presentation your country.
We can make presentation.
Yes. And uh-huh. other.
So we can see you next time on Friday, maybe. On Friday.
Time.
I don't know about what time is it now in your place? It's 11, right?
Now 9:15.
Ah, 9:15. Okay. It's 10 in our place. Mm-hmm. So, on Friday, maybe at 11 of your time, 11 of your time. Okay?
11.
And uh-huh, and we can make a presentation about Russia, about our place.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you, goodbye. See you. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Where is my mouse.
Много снегов.